Mbale District will host the 10th edition of the Uganda People's Defense Forces Commanders Football Cup Tournament. The tournament, which is scheduled to take place next month, shall attract 20 teams representing various army units.
We shall have the 5 infantry divisions of the UPDF competing. There are also 2 support arms in the competitions, the artillery division and also the air defense division. But we also have some other independent units of the UPDF that will be involved in these competitions and include the Armored Brigade, the Motorized Infantry Brigade, the Engineers Brigade, the Military Police, the Marines Brigade, the Special Forces Command, the Air Forces, and probably the Jinja Cantonment, and also the Magamagama Cantonment.
Brigadier Finihas Katilima, the head of education, culture and sports in the force, explains the significance of the tournament.
We are also in the commander's cup in preparation for executing the missions of the Ministry of Defense so that we contribute to sustained national security and also socio-economic development.
Katilima was speaking during a function where he was handed a consignment of footballs to be used during the tournament. Also part of the consignment was a trophy that all came courtesy of former FUFA President Lawrence Mulindwa.
I feel by giving the institution to have competitions based on like the Commander's Cup where you have all the divisions playing, it's one way of expressing my appreciation that it's good work which is being done, and also praying that God continue protecting you and giving you more life so that we continue living in such an environment.
The tournament will help UPDF select a football team that will represent Uganda at the next East Africa Interforces Games. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.